everything in life, whether it be the movement of medical records or data, or movement of people, is some form of social consensus, economic consensus, legal consensus. And this is the crux of our entire movement. It's not just about transactions. Blockchain technology is about building consensus among actors, building agreements among actors, agreeing on common rules and common understanding of things. And can we think of problems we have in the world where this might be useful? There's a gal here at Davos today, Greta, and she's talking about global warming. Why can't we solve this problem? Because it's a collective problem that requires the world to create a common understanding and trust and hold each other accountable. How you generally, historically, have solved problems of that scale is one nation gets so powerful, it forces all the other nations to just do it. Standardization through a military, through power. That's not going to happen anymore. We don't want that to happen anymore. So in the absence of a Pax Romana, in the absence of an empire, how do you then get the world to agree to do something for its benefit, despite the fact that we have to take a hit today? This is the fundamental issue of environmentalism. It's the fundamental issue of global trade. It's the fundamental issue of global marketplaces. This is the century where the dollar is going to recede and no longer be the world reserve currency. Do we desire to replace it with another? Or perhaps we should create an international standard. And again, how is that going to be controlled in a way that is just as good for Rwanda and Barbados and Nigeria and Kyrgyzstan as it is for the United States, as opposed to how it runs today, where those who have power and scale and size just make all the rules? This is what our industry is talking about. Kill the middlemen of necessity, push power to the edges, and build systems that are equally fair for the least amongst us, not the greatest amongst us. That's what we desire.